If you're interested in watching a side-by-side comparison between the new Mavic Pro 2 Hasselblad camera and that 1-inch camera sensor from the Phantom 4 Advanced, stick around. We have that coming right up. Hello guys, and welcome back to another episode of A Family of 5. If you're new to this channel, please consider subscribing. We do a lot of camera and tech review and family and travel videos that can even help you plan your next family vacation. As you probably know, DJI, which is the biggest producer of drones in the world, released on August 23, 2018, its newest version of the Mavic line of drones, in this case, two new versions at the same time, the Mavic Pro 2 and the Mavic Zoom. These new drones have been highly anticipated since the older Mavic version was released back in 2016, as DJI is always at the forefront of the newest camera and drone technology, and it also has been his highest selling drone of all time. The reason for this video is that I wanted to compare the Mavic Pro 2 camera to the one of the Phantom 4 Advanced, since both drones have 1-inch camera sensor and have very similar camera specs. Just as a quick summary so you can have some understanding of the camera in both drones, the Mavic Pro 2, which is a newest drone, has a Hasselblad camera with 20 megapixels. Hasselblad is a camera company that has produced top-of-the-line cameras since 1941, and some consider this company as the number one camera company in the world. The Mavic Pro 2 has a 1-inch camera sensor, has a field of view of 77 degrees, has an ISO, which means how sensitive to light the sensor is, that ranges from 100 to 6400, can shoot video in 4K, 2.7K, and Full HD at 1080p, with a bit rate of 100 megabits per second. Has also an adjustable variable aperture from 2.8 to f11, meaning that you can decide, depending on your shooting environment, how much light enters the camera. Something that professional photographers are very excited about is that it can shoot in a color mode called D-Log at 10-bit, which is a super big deal if you're a photographer due to the options that it allows you to color grade your videos. The Phantom 4 Advanced, on the other hand, has very similar camera features as a Mavic Pro 2, except that it's not a Hasselblad camera, but also has a 20 megapixel camera, can shoot in 4K at 60 frames per second, which a Mavic Pro 2 cannot do, has an adjustable variable aperture from f2.8 to f11, but does not shoot in D-Log 10-bit as a Mavic Pro 2 can. In the footage you're about to see, I shoot the videos of each drone using the same color profile, same white balance, same aperture, and same ISO. So the footage that you will see will have exactly the same setting as one another. So without further ado, let me show you the video footage from both drones, and please comment in the description below which camera you think looks better. Also, at the end, if you like this video and it helped you in any way which drone is better for you, please click the like button and please consider subscribing to our channel.